must tell you a story. I have jotted down this on this, the excellence part. I gave you that example of Milkha Singh and Salman to say that who doesn't want to have this body. Now there was a guy who was a violinist who used to play the violin. Now this guy went into a auditorium. It was a show which was there and he played the violin and there was a huge, it was a house full and everybody had come to see how he plays the violin. So that guy played the violin, he had a break, 10 minutes break, and again he played for another half an hour. So it was a 1 hour show and the guy played violin greatly, tremendously. Now when he finished the whole thing, the entire audience got up and gave him a standing ovation. And they continued giving a standing ovation. He also bowed down and thanked the entire thing and said, thank you so much for your support and all. And he went off to the backstage. Went back to his room, had a glass of water, sitting down, resting after that 1 hour of show. So one guy in the audience who was tremendously impressed by this guy, he says, yeah, I must meet this guy. So he goes to the backstage, goes into his room, and he says, sir, you played the violin so great. I wish I could also play, and I'm willing to give my life to play a violin like this. So what does that guy say? I've already given mine. Understood? He says, I've already given my life to reach the level where I am. You are saying you also, if you want to reach that level, you actually have to give your life. You have to be focused in that direction to say that I have to achieve this. And why will a guy not achieve if he is focused? But what is important to understand is along that route, there are a lot of sacrifices to be made. Those sacrifices are to be understood, will be understood only by you. Nobody else will understand. Your mom may understand a bit, but when you are serving outside from the house, outside the home state, I would say, or where you stay and you are in some PG or somewhere, nobody will understand what you've been through, except yourself. And you need to find satisfaction in that. So that is how you reach, strive for excellence, otherwise it's not going to come that easy.